So in this question, you have to observe carefully that the percentage interest is compounded half yearly and also compounded annually. So that means half yearly compounding will always increase the value of the amount more than the annual compounding. So since the increase over 2 years is equal, here the annual compounding rate has to be more than the half yearly compounding rate. So that is why, so S percentage is greater than R percentage. So your answer is option C.